Hey, Skinny, scram. Go on, beat it. Get lost.
Oscar, I'm just sitting here minding my own business reading the newspaper.
Yeah, well, you're minding your business too close to my trash can. I can just tell you that. You're bothering me.
Well, excuse me, Oscar. Oscar, I'm getting a little sick and tired of you yelling at me all the time. I live on Sesame Street. I have just as much right to sit here and mind my own business and read the newspaper.
Yeah, well,
as anybody else.
I live on Sesame Street, and I have the right to tell you to go read somewhere else because you're bothering me.
Bothering you?
Yeah.
Oscar, you're always telling me how I'm bothering you. Mm-hmm. Well, did you ever think of what it might be like to be me and be yelled at by you all the time?
Oh, it must be great.
No, it isn't.
Yeah, well, why don't we turn the table then? You know what it's like being me, having to put up with you all the time?
No, I don't, Oscar. But that's a very good idea. Why don't we switch places? You be me, you be on Sesame Street, and you won't be a grouch, and I'll be you. I'll live in your trash can, and I will be a grouch.
Sounds like a silly idea, but okay.
No, let's switch places. Mm. Okay, then maybe you can see where I'm coming from, and I could see where you're coming from. Okay?
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe we can understand each other a little better. Now, all just right. Imagine that you're me,
uh-huh.
And you live here
uh-huh.
on Sesame Street,
uh-huh.
And I'll imagine that I'm you and I'm a grouch and I live in your trash can.
Uh-huh. Ah, hello there, Mr. Hooper.
Hiya.
Say, isn't this a lovely day?
Yeah.
Ah, the sky is blue, the birds are singing. It makes me feel like dancing.
It's a very nice day.
Nice.
What's all this talk about nice days today? Go take that conversation somewhere else, you bother me.
What a grouch.
Riff!
And I was going to bring you an extra bag of trash.
I don't care. Keep your old trash. It's too neat for me anyway.
Oh, say, listen. We were just standing here, minding our own businesses, having a nice conversation when you interrupted, you know.
I don't care. You bother me. I live on Sesame Street. I'm a grouch. I live in this trash can, and you bother me, you ragged old piece of fur.
Oh, I say. Well, listen. I live here on Sesame Street the same as you, and I can have my conversations anywhere I want.
No, you can't, you ragged piece of fur.
Hey, don't call me that.
Ragged piece of fur.
I say. Now, listen.
Ragged piece of fur!
Oh.
Ragged piece of fur! You ragged piece of fur! Ragged piece of fur!
Yes, Oscar, I think that I do understand you a little better. I think I know where you're coming from. Now, do you know where I'm coming from?
Oh, yeah.
Well, seeing as we understand each other a little better, I think that you should promise to stop yelling at me, and I promise to stop bothering you.
Oh, yeah.
Oscar, are you listening to me?
Hey, could you call me a ragged piece of fur again, just like we imagined?
Oscar, you're impossible.
That'll do.